My research focused on the diversity of ostracods in the Southern Ocean. Ostracods are very small crustaceans that live in nearly every aquatic system. They have two calcified walls and appendages for shifting and digesting. Due to their long evolutionary history, class Ostracoda have an incredible diversity, with approximately 30,000 discovered species in over 60 families. Additionally, the calcified carapace means they have arguably the most complete fossil record among all metazoans. This is very important for paleoenvironmental reconstruction because it spans a period from 450 million years ago to the present day. Nevertheless, there's a great confusion within ostracod research on how to define species at all, because different workers use different concepts, and it is therefore difficult to make studies comparable. So my supervisor Simone Nunes-Brandao and I designed a combined method which allowed us to set exactly the boundaries between different species. The combination of traditional morphology, genetic analysis of one nuclear and two mitochondrial markers, and a morphometrical technique to describe the outlines of the walls. Thank you.